Tune in to Filmmaker Spotlight.
Back in 1973, in Chile, there was this military regime that took all the people from the socialist government away from the country. And one of those people that gets exiled in that time was my grandfather. And I get to grow up without understanding why my government didn't allow him, what could be he possibly done to not have the possibility to come back to his family. And that's what I wanted to convey in the movie.